the people wearing masks.
We are here to preach.
We are here
to preach Jesus.
Then preach.
If you don't want,
no one stop
don't stand here.
They are wearing masks.
Let those who want to listen about Jesus, let them come here.
They don't give a shit.
Let them listen our
word. They could be Christians. They're here to cause trouble. They could be Christians.
They could be Muslims. They could be Jewish. They came here in a mask.
And you're praying.
We are not scared of anybody.
And you're playing games.
You are playing games with people wearing masks.
You got to be
They came here. Don't speak to them. They abuse me because they're only here to abuse. They are no different to happen.
We don't want you. We don't want to hear about you. Go, funny man, the people that are here to abuse.
Don't engage with them. Stand back. We don't know what they are because you may have not noticed that they are wearing a mask. We do not know who they are or what they represent. Because what you haven't noticed is that wearing a mask. Do not engage with people wearing masks because they're ashamed of what they are. And they come here to abuse.
Go tell them to remove the mask and come here.
I have done and I will do again. Just like Hatton is here to abuse. Do not fall for a people's abuse. Let's be adults. Let's transcend.
That shows their stubbornness. If they are in a mask, that shows their stubbornness.
Yes. So why engage with them?
Why don't you tell them to remove the mask and come speak to us?
Yes. Then speak to them when they remove their masks.
Don't tell them. Do not speak to them when they're wearing masks. Go tell them.
Do not engage with idiots. That just makes everybody else an idiot. That's a simple reality that transpires in that interaction. Do not transcend with people that are wearing masks. They don't care. You don't know who they are.
They came to us.
Those idiots. That's the
Thank you for the lecture. God bless United Kingdom. God bless you. Take the higher ground. Do not descend to their level. We haven't. Don't descend to their level. God bless. Because they pushed you and they kicked you away from them.
I was stopping the game you lot were playing.
Because we are not using the same behaviors.
We are the gamers.
Because we are not using the same behavior with you. That's why we have given you more time to speak.
You know what you do.
So go.
You know what you do.